Well, again, we haven't made that determination yet, but when you look around at other teams, have done in the preseason, you know, I take all that information in. I look at how our team practices during the week. You know, our starters get a lot of, they get most of the reps, you know, in practice. So I got to look at all of that, and that's why I haven't really made a decision yet. Outside of the guys that have nicked and hurt and that will play, but you know, there's a fine line between how much rest and how much push. And so that's the thing we're looking for right now. I'm taking all that into consideration going into this first game.